As a country boy, I've always had rivers and dams to swim in. But moving to Sydney in 97 to play footy for the Swans, I found this incredible thing called the ocean. And unfortunately, in times like these, that's been taken away from me. But I found other ways to get my fix. I've been able to get up here on the rooftop and still do some exercise and even set some new fitness goals. It's something that's really important to me. Being able to focus on what I can do and not so much on what I can't. What are you doing to keep moving during ISO?